So we are going to Breaking Barriers 2 today. This is my friend Brandon.
What up, what up?
He's the one holding the camera for me.
Yeah.
Let's see. It is now almost 6:30. We left Maryland at around, 5:45?
Yep.
The jam's in D.C., Virginia. Hosted by Dynamike. And prelims were supposed to start at 5:30, right? So we should be getting there right around when semifinals?
First round starts.
But B-boy jams almost never start on time. So I'm curious to see what's actually happening when we get there. Do you think they're gonna already be done prelims?
I think they would be just finishing up prelims when we get there.
Okay. Wait, wanna make a bet?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's say, I'll say when we get there, prelims will still be going on.
Uh-huh.
And so you're saying prelims will be done?
We're about
15 minutes away.
Yeah, I'll say prelims will be done. Right now it's like 6:27.
Okay, so let's do loser buys bubble tea.
Yeah, loser buys bubble tea.
Okay, cool.
Sounds good.
Alright, so we will keep you posted then and see who wins.
Go left into like a neighborhood.
Yeah, I'm gonna look for a point that.
Oop.
We're home. Just kidding.
Your destination
is
on the way.
Yeah. Well, what an interesting place to have a jam. There it is, a hideout.
Oh. Oh, there's the music.
This is Dynamike, this is Event. Thanks for holding this great event.
Happy birthday!
thank you. Alright, heading, leaving the gym now.
Yep. DQ1.
Yeah, actually, you called it. You said in the beginning.
I said SOPI versus DQ.
Yeah.
Turn right onto First Street.
Woo!
Are we lit?
Yeah, we're lit.
Alright, so we are driving back from the jam. What did you think about it?
I thought it was a really good jam. Shout out to the Old Bay flavor, all the Maryland B-boys.
Yeah, DQ for winning.
SOP from LZ and DQ from DLG for getting the win.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and shout out to Dinah for putting up this event, because all the money raised today goes toward the human rights organization, right?
Yep, correct.
So that's awesome. It was great to see the turnout to support. The personal goal for 2017 for me is to get more involved with the dance community. So like a really great way to do that, I think, is just like go to more events. Like going to more jams, going to different performances. So that's, I'm going to try to do that more this year. So we'll see.
It's really good to support your local jams, especially here in the DMV community.
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of like any community that you're a part of, you know, being just like showing up is half the battle. Even if like you don't like dance at, like if you don't, even if you're not battling,
you learn a lot from just watching, and it's just like a great place to vibe and see like old friends again.
All right, now for bubble tea.
Oh yeah, true that.
I can't believe I lost
5 minutes.
This is June fast.
Shout out to HK for getting me free bubble tea today.
HK didn't do anything. He told us when we got there. Whoops. My flashlight. All right. Well, that's it. All right. Bye.
Just stepped in a puddle. All right. We're heading to Tito because now I owe Brandon bubble tea.
Yep.
So crowded in there. What the heck?
5 minutes. 5 minutes.
Hey, what's up, Josh?
Hey. Dang, everybody's here. We're just all
Brandon. Oh, okay.
So this is Josh. This is Joy. Hi.
Yeah, like that. But like, they'll be like right in front.
That's your favorite. Branding.
This episode is sponsored by Tito.
No.
Just to
by Tito.
I would.
I know, right? I would too.
Not Tito.
He said that earlier.
What room are you in?
Where's Brandon?
Alright, that's a wrap for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. So again, this is Joy, this is Josh, this is Brandon, and yeah, again, Tito, sponsor us.
Hey, you. Not Tito.